Hey, Darcy. Hey, Derek and Gina, where are we?
Really lacking in this part.
Darcy, what are you doing?
You on the bus?
Hi. What are you doing here? That's like some nice like Star Trek lighting on the
floor.
I know.
Not excited. Yeah, you remember that? Okay.
It's like a path. Is that actually a sidewalk?
Yep. It's a cool bridge though, right?
Whoa.
I wanted to
take
the bridge. Derek, how's your bed, buddy? It's pretty cool. It's kind of like a hammock. Yeah. Our bags aren't coming for another hour and a half?
We'll see.
They were lost, but they... So we walked last night from our place to the cafeteria, and the kids were like, it's freaky here. And now they're like, oh, it looks a lot nicer.
It does,
because it's not freaky. You've never seen what?
Never seen
a lily pad in person?
Yeah.
Me too.
Well, what an exciting day.
And that's a lot of lily pads.
There's a lot of lily pads, huh? Hey, Darcy. Whee! What's up, dudes?
This is good.
What do you think, Gina? Wave bye to the stormtroopers. What was your favorite part?
The marching.
The marching?
That's right. Kind of all there is.
So, we are at Hollywood Studios today.
Wait, we're in Florida, but we're in Hollywood?
I don't get this anymore. Gina, I'm videoing. You're being taped.
Yeah.
All right, I'm...
Hi! No,
Gina,
we're not
you
putting
come
that.
Come with me, okay?
Dad, please edit that part out.
Right. Bye.
That looks like a pretty sick Star Wars display over there.
The way I should just your fingers are. There you go.
We're home.
Wow. Just the whole different plan. Maybe you can hear it.
You can run, but you can't hide. We'll meet again.
What is that? Darcy? Who's this?
So it's called Mama Melrose? Because it's Hollywood themed, right?
Mm-hmm.
So Melrose is a street in Hollywood. That's where Paramount is.
Melrose Avenue.
We sing you off to sleep as you digest. Tonight you'll rub your feet up, but for now let's heat up. Be our guest. Be our guest. Be our guest. Please be our guest.
The truck, please. My driver, my effects man, my Marion. All good for you, boss. Thanks, Kevin. Get down, everybody. All right, on the set, please. Roll cameras.
Rolling. Speed.
Ladies and gentlemen, working with explosives can be more dangerous and unpredictable stunts than a stunt person. Stay in school, kids. Real simple. That's not too crazy, okay? I've talked to Devin about this. Oh, next week, what she has to say, okay?
Welcome to the Rock and Roller Coaster!
But Bob is on it right now and I wanted to go really fast.
So how cool do you think it is on a scale of 1 to awesome?
Yes. That's like it's so like.
How would you rate it? 1 or 10?
10.
I thought you were going to say 11, but okay.
Darcy! Hey, kiddos!
Hi.
Did you see him?
Good coughing.
Yeah, in California, they're like, you can't fly stuff. Totally.
Darcy, what's that? Darcy, stand up. She thinks I'm going to put her swimsuit on her.
Tanner, this way.
You want me to put your swimsuit on? Okay, well, it's all done.
Papa, it's too cold.
All right, we'll do it later.
Darcy,
look!
Shh!
Look, Darcy!
What's that, Darcy?
It's a you!
Yeah.
It's blue.
It's blue.
There, we're gonna let Darcy open.
Darcy, what you looking for?
Look, Mom, this is the lamp is jumping.
Oh my goodness!
This is the lovest.
Wow!
Wow!
What's that?
It's a ring.
Yeah.
Cool.
The water.
Cute.
Wow.
Darcy.
Hey, Bryce.
Were you good job?
That's fantastic.
That one, yours. Where's your bathroom?
I was in it. Oh, yeah.
That's, yeah.
Where's
Darcy's
bathroom?
Now in the sink.
What's your curtain look like? Oh, open it. Or rather, close it, huh? That's hilarious.
Same thing as Mom's.
Same thing as Mom's. Darcy, you playing with the lock?
Wow.
Wow, you're hitting buttons on it, huh? What is that?
It's a Nemo. It's a born Nemo.
Is that Nemo?
Cowley.
In the pool? You've been doing this since 5 a.m., huh?
Hello.
Darcy.
Here, let's see
it.
It's the
best
first
time.
That's what I want to do.
Little briar rose in there.
Yeah. Sleeping baby.
Yeah.
All right, let's go get breakfast.
Let's take a picture of them, by each one of them by themselves.
On the menu, show it to me.
Yeah.
Now, what are those?
It's VR guest cups. It's a VR guest cups.
Okay, which one do you want?
Either one. Even I got to save my pants this
time. Go over by the window.
Look at that snow, Gina.
Thank you.
Perfect.
Gina, do you love it?
I want to get it.
Well, we got the croque madame here. We got croque madame there, because that's really the best thing. Gina got this goblet. So fancy, Gina. Right? Derek's having the French toast. So fancy, Gina. You eating some fruit?
Bonsai.
Yeah, blah. We don't like none either.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
My hands are free.
Oh, I like the Little Mermaid. See that one? Oh, my
God. Hi, Darcy. Hi, Darcy Joe.
Here we
job!
Where'd he go? Oh my goodness. Could you do big hugs?
Mwah. Let's get down to business. Does anyone have any arguments in favor of independence?
I do. Our continued association with England has grown intolerable. King George has altered our government, enforced cruel repression, and abolished our rights.
Wow, nice job, Gonzo. How did you remember all that?
I stapled it to my arm.
That's gonna leave a mark. Okay, now, does anyone have any arguments in favor of England and King George?
Look at this. Play place we don't have at Disneyland. It's a real estate. Yeah!
Secret.
How is
that secret when
it's Ryan? Secret. What are we doing, Gina?
And look, it's Rocket from Little Einstein's. Except now he's working on the first thirst lane.
Watch what you're filming.
And, oh yeah, and over there is the Astro Orbiter. Sorry, it's out of focus. I'm trying to work this through. And then... Oh wait, no. Alright. This was Walt Disney's inspiration.
Can I have your attention? Please remain seated for your own safety. Thank you.
Well, that was unexpected. Oh, well. Here it is, folks. Astro Orbiter. Oh, wait. We're out of focus. We're in focus. Got it. Good.
Okay, I'm just saying hi to the ducks. Darcy's playing with her new coin purse that she can use for the water fountain. Wearing Gina's ears, huh?
Darcy, what is that? Wait just a second, it's almost ready.
Disney World.
Now we're going to the hotel.
Good job.
But I'm in the Disney
World. Dad saved my life. And
no,
when
I saved it, tell me what happened.
When I only had $5 to try and get this, Dad, it was 12 once upon a time.
No. Finish the story. It cost $12. You had $5. And what happened?
Dad saved my life. And
rode my ride.
Say cheese, everybody.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Darcy. Hi. You excited?
Yeah.
Darcy ran to the bus, huh?
You guys ready?
Look at the baby. Is it so busy here?
No.
No, it's pretty empty. No. But you know, it's only 70 degrees, so.
today. Nobody here.
Hey, look. Signs of life.
Can you do it?
Hey,
Dad. Hey, bud.
I've been swimming in here since
you. Great, I got you some food. Why don't you go eat it? Yeah. Woo, good job. Let's see, big girl. Oh.
Set. Give yourself a push. There you go.
Nice. I follow her down or no?
Unfortunately, you can't. So, okay. The height six here.
Check that out.
Then when you click it on a belt, turn it. And then this is supposed to be like modified so that when you do.
This is Darcy's favorite thing to do at Disneyland, Disney World. What are you doing, Darcy? Yay! Good job. No, don't touch.
Can you stop doing that? Because he's doing that move in the
flip. Derek, where are we?
Front.
Nice. Gina, where are we?
At Paris.
That's right. She said, were you here when she said, I feel like I'm actually there?
I feel like what?
I'm actually there.
Yeah, right?
Isabella, tell Dad.
This is what I told Mom. I feel like I'm actually in Paris.
Yeah.
Look at how sad this is. That's the day that we leave. Darcy is super bummed, but she doesn't even know it yet. So we're trying to figure out if we can, trying to see if we can put wet swimsuits on a plane on Saturday. Because look how fun this pool is. This is like a huge reason that we stay here. There's speakers underwater. See, look. It's amazing. It's super fun for the kids. But probably not gonna work out. Check out that floating mountain.
Baby. Dad, I'm videoing you.
Hi, Mom. Where are we?
We are in Avatar.
Pandora?
Oh, yeah, Pandora.
I remember the name.
Pandora.
You're super
like
close
to Avatar.
Gina, look. Pretty cool.
Officially just opened.
Last chance to cross to the other side.
150 minute wait, just opened. I'm glad we have a fast pass.
Yeah, guys, you ready?
Did you know what the Banshee is, right?
Yeah. I didn't watch Avatar on the plane like Gina did. It's okay, that one.
Which way?
It's emergency exit only.
I think we go in here too.
Yeah, probably.
Same
just
thing.
Oh man, now we're on the ship.
Hey, go to Fast Pass Plus. It's where we are. Here.
Great. Welcome to the Avatar program. Soon, you're gonna have a chance to undertake an amazing Navi rite of passage, flying on the back of this powerful animal called an Ikran, or as we call it, a Banshee. the way you're going to do this is by being matched to something called an avatar. And I'm here to help you guys get ready.
Ah. What'd you think, Gina?
Good.
Tell me about it.
Awesome. This is my first time.
It was your first time. What'd you think, Derek?
Pretty cool.
Yeah? How cool?
It did feel like I was actually there.
Yeah, it did feel like you were actually there. Cool. Thanks, guys.
That Flight of the Passage ride's amazing. What'd you think about the Avatar ride?
Good.
Is it your new favorite?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah. What part was your favorite? The flying?
Yeah, everything.
What you doing, sweetie? You looking at the fish? Where's the fish, Darcy? What's that? Is that a tiger? Yeah, did you see him? Where'd he go? He just walked away. He walked right up to Darcy.
Here she says it again.
We did go! We did go!
Where'd it go?
We did go! We did go!
Let's go find it! He's over there! Darcy, look! Darcy! The tiger's over there! He's over there!
Where'd he go?
Hey, Gina, he went down the stairs. Say hi, Tiger. Look, there's one right there, Darcy.
Hi, one.
Say hi, Tiger.
Oh, that's
Oh, whoa.
Good job, Darcy. What's that?
Yeah, it's the mom.
Is that a tiger?
Why?
Yeah, it's a tiger.
So then you're going. Why?
What does
a tiger say?
Darcy. You see the cow?
Show me. Where? Where's a ducky? Oh my goodness. What's that duck say? Say hi. Yeah, it's a cool fountain. Look at this bird. Do you see the bird right there? Say hi. You blow it a kiss? Go mwah. That was fast.
We are using our Switch Rider to go on Flight of the Passage again in Pandora. Avatar, right, Gina?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's pretty awesome. Excited to go on it again.
Ah!
All right, where are we?
We are about to go on a safari adventure.
Okay. Your safari vehicle and welcome.
They would, of course, be giving up that vantage point for that very long neck provided them with. Also, very high blood pressure. It makes sense when you look at them as they go to pump blood vertically up those long necks. Fortunately for them, they also have a very large vocal valve.
This one right there.
Now, a group of giraffes like this is known as a tower of giraffes.
Zoom out a little bit.
One of the easier groups to remember because they are so very tall.
There's one right here.
And those two on the left look like they're probably adolescents. They're not quite 18 to 20 feet tall. You can also look at their ears. African elephant ears do tend to look just like that continent of Africa. Asian elephant ears will tend to be on average a little bit smaller. Elephants also live in a matriarchal society, so after them kept out about 3,000 pounds. And white rhinos and black rhinos are both shades of gray. These ones are a little bit of a lighter.
That's right, you can go to Hollywood Studios from here, huh? Exploring the yacht club and beach club area.
Darcy, what's that? Who's that? What's your giraffe say? Giraffe, giraffe, giraffe.
Where's your elephant? An elephant? Can you give him kisses?
Mommy, I have a question.
Yeah, what about your giraffe? Can your giraffe have a kiss? Oh man, can I have a kiss? Yeah. Do you love your milk?
Where's your milk?
Feet. Yeah, what about your PJs? What's on your PJs?
Yeah.
No, right here. What's this? Course. Wow. Okay.
Hey, we love you. Night night. Mwah. Say night night.
You hold this right.
Night. Okay, love you.
Love you.
There's a steam coming off the pool because it's so hot in Orlando. Oh. You'll mess up your Disneyland geography. You got Adventureland right there. Oh look, you got a Country Bear dude. Splash Mountain. Big Thunder Mountain. Pirates is way over there somewhere. Jeez, we going to poo?
Yeah!
Woohoo! Whee! Dude! Yeah, you chilly this morning. So there's all the stuff I was already showing you. And then Haunted Mansion over there, right? There you go. And then Liberty Square. Instead of New Orleans Square. Kids are doing this Sorcerers of the Magic Kingdom thing. To like a little free activity they can do. Checking out the Jungle Cruise restaurant. Pretty cool, huh? Yeah, Darcy?
Thank you.
Derek, tell me about that lightsaber.
It's supposed to be a double-bladed crossblade.
So why isn't it done yet?
Because I'm still building it.
How long have you been building it?
10.
Here we are at Epcot main entrance.
How are those shoes, Gina? Derek, what's for lunch?
Pretzel. I don't know what to eat there. I will see.
What do you think, Darcy? What do you think, Gina?
Someplace.
You can say hi to the duck.
Ducky.
Thanks, Derek. Darcy, you like the train? Everyone loves to get near the water at the fountain, huh? Darcy, don't eat it. That's yucky. Let's go see Nemo. Stop.
Thank you.
Darcy!
Oh, shoot, did I forget?
Say hi, duck. Look, Darcy, there's a duck. So, Gina, what? So, Derek got some guanana. Darcy's having guanana. And Gina's having?
Mom, this kind.
Oh, yeah. She's having
it's
that
like the berry one from Africa. Yeah.
Darcy started this. Do you know you have all the kids? Where are you guys going?
We're going to the lake.
Like a weirdo place.
I think Dad's loving this. It's pretty amazing.
All right, this is for Bennett. Our awesome nephew. We're gonna go park the stroller. Look, there's Nemo and Dory. You see him? Wow. Cheese. Say Nemo. Where are you?
Where are you?
Where's
Nemo? Nemo, I am not going to lose you again. Do you hear me?
No submarines. Real, like, haunted mansion type of buggy thing. Who's that?
I wonder if clam fish tastes.
Bennett, who's that? And Darcy's got her ears plugged, you can't see it. Wow, look, a Dory fish. Darcy, what do you see?
Oh my God.
And casual fist observer here. Darcy, you've been waiting all week. Getting a little swim in here before our flight leaves tonight.
Go back there. Hey, Carter!
Yeah! This way, Darcy. Oh, yeah. Gotta go over to Nemo.
Hi, baby girl.
Cheese. Cheese.
Sit down. Okay, come down. Back at Hollywood Studios for our last day. We're here for about 2 hours, and then we're headed back. We're headed back home. Right, Derek? You've had a good trip, huh?
Mm-hmm.
It's been awesome, right?
Found a clapstick outside.
All right.
Darcy?
We don't
want to
deactivate.
Yeah, good hugs, Darcy.
Yeah, you bring your chair.
chewy way.
Darcy's like, I'm out.
If there's one Jedi left, it's not you. Looks like you're not the last Jedi.
Gina was too short the other day for Rock and Roller Coaster, so she got some
baggy princess shoes.
So she can go on it. She has no idea what she's in for on this. What do you think, Gina?
Good.
You ready to rock that?
Yeah.
What'd you think?
It was awesome.
Did you go upside down?
Yeah.
You went upside down a couple times. Did you like it or no?
Yeah.
Yeah? You want to do it next trip? Are you a little dizzy or are you good?
I'm good.
It's pretty hot, huh, Derek?
Say cheese!
Yay! Gina and Derek, say cheese!
I have a camera.
You have a camera? Say bye, Disney World.
Bye, Disney World. I hope you have a great time.
Gina has 6 years.
Darcy, say bye bye.
Let's see, we have a Mickey Mouse here and a huge water fountain you can just walk into over here, and other children over there, and Dad is at the bag check-in. Well, hi. What is that, Gina?
It's like a thing to make your face look pretty.
Oh, okay, cool.